rise to meet them. Abraham sees as the sands of the sea. These are they who have come out of great tribulation and have washed their robes in the blood of the Lamb. They have come through much sorrow into great jubilation. They're redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. Oh, like a strong, mighty army, their voices are just ringing. They're a great cloud of witnesses, and they're all singing freedom songs as they're headed toward a homeland that was built by our own Heavenly Father. It's the promised homeland that we've been looking for so long. All the pilgrims, all the strangers, no longer.